Hi, I'm Shruti Somani and I've done two courses of Sujok with Akyushastra, and my experience with them was tremendous because we were not just given theoretical practice during the lectures but also constantly provided with practical examples where we were supposed to come up with possible solutions or treatments after the theory was taught to us. We were supposed to brainstorm over the idea. If we'd be wrong, we were appreciated but also constructively corrected after that. The study material that was provided to us was extensive and elaborative, so that during the lectures that could be referred, and also after going home it was easier to refer to. Then the thing was that the environment that we sat in and learned was not just comfortable but extremely soothing also. Because I believe that if you have to learn something that is so pure, you need an environment where you can sit and actually be comfortable to learn such a new thing. And the best part about Akyushastra was that the lecturers never, Dr. Jasmine Modi Dr. Toral Panchamya was never the one who appreciated only the exams or clear exam marks, but promote good health as much as possible and spread awareness about it. Like for example, once I was after the lecture, when I went home, I practiced something that was taught to me by on my mom for her sugar levels, and there was immediate result that I saw that because she was a diabetic, her sugar level reduced after 20 minutes of the treatment. And how was it? Finally, one day.
Okay.